Yep, it's Chad.
A lot of corn dogs around here.